8 seed and providing problems again for the Warriors. That is an offensive foul.
Oh, my.
Draymond Green. Look out.
But how about the defense? He played defense on this play with no shoe as Draymond gets the technical and says, I don't care. Patrick Beverley lost his shoe at half court. He has his shoe in his right hand on his play, takes the charge, the shoe flies away. What attention to detail by Patrick Beverley. You gotta love the heart, the effort, and yeah, he got kneed in the face. That's definitely a technical. This is hard. This is what basketball is about. The Clippers should not be in this game. The Clippers should lose by 30. The Clippers should have gotten swept. But that's what they say to all of us. Right now, here is Shue, and that's what they say to many people in life. But can you get up and fight? And